Hi, my name is Adrienne Graves. I'm the founder of Bevy Girls, a nonprofit organization that champions for women to live their truest stories. I'm so excited to share that I've created a new program called Raising Wonder Women, Essential Life Training for the Next Generation of World Changers. This program is designed to equip and empower high school and college age girls with the tools they need to make a positive, lasting, powerful impact in the world. Before coming into Signature, I struggled with having a clear message that was deliverable and marketable. There were so many years of dreams, documents, and brainstorms, post-it notes, all with great intention, but no clear way to convey it in a concise, impactful way. Since being in Signature, I feel most proud about having created a laser-focused program based on a message I've had on my heart and practiced with thousands of women for over 25 years. The mark I want to make on life with this program is modeling authenticity in life and leadership. This proven strategy and example will leave a ripple effect impact on the next generation of young women to live with confidence and ease in their truest identities as leaders and world changers. I serve high school, college, and post-grad female students seeking direction and guidance in times of transition and change. My expertise is to help young women tap into their unique strengths and desires in order to gain clarity and confidence to create their truest lives. I have some testimonials actually from 10-year-olds, from high schoolers. Oh, that was amazing. I feel so empowered, literally like a superhero, to live like anything is possible. Attending this retreat makes college not seem so scary anymore. Another one, the visuals learned throughout the course are really helpful and easy to remember. I've used them with classmates in a few potentially awkward scenarios and felt totally equipped to hold my own and engage in meaningful conversation. The mirror and the looking glass exercise was really powerful for me. I don't know, it's also useful in life-changing. I wish it was a year-long course. Can we please do this every year? I wish this was what we learned in high school instead of stuff I won't use later. Adrienne's style of teaching is engaging and relatable. I didn't feel lectured to, but like she was someone I could hang out with and trust. She is able to bring a completely different perspective to situations I wouldn't touch with a 10-foot pole. I can't wait to see what happens next. Here's from a mom. Oh my God. Where was this curriculum when I was a teenager, 20-something, 30-something? It would have saved me a midlife crisis and a lot of money on retail therapy. Well, they say it's never too late. I'm thankful to have found Raising Wonder Women for my daughter, and I'm excited to apply the wisdom to the many more years ahead for me. The curriculum is deep, engaging, challenging, and insightful. I feel challenged to start living my life in a way I didn't imagine before, mostly to love myself, because I realized through this course I have believed a lot of things that weren't true about me. I know I have work to do, but somehow I already feel free. And then finally, I'll be telling all my friends about this course. It should be required for life. Can we do it every year?